Hello, and welcome to episode 9 of my Stellar Tactics tutorial Let's Play series. This episode will be on continuing to explore the Asnari ruins. And so we left off last time just looting this corpse and some bits and bobs. So we're carrying on to see what else we can discover. Keeping our eyes peeled for any more loot. Oh, and there's another intersection coming up. Ah, so that's a dead end. Maybe not, but I bet there's going to be some creatures in there to fight. Yeah, this is our guest. Well, they can come to me. Here we go, here's one. How many we got? So there's two creatures I've got to fight. That should be okay. Only got two hits that time. Duck him down. Put him to auto shot and fire away. So that's my go done. Yeah, she levels up. I really need to do her hit points. So she can last a bit longer in a fight. Well, I guess I could heal her. But it's more fun to attack than defend. Right, okay, so he's going to use his hit points up getting to me, so I'm not going to go to him. I shall wait just here. What I'll do though is switch to another character. I won't waste a health pack because there's only one creature to kill. So let's go to the next. Oh, he's just a little bit off. I'll move him over here though. Eight, so level 8, so fight, he'll be able to do 2 hits from there. Alright, maybe not. He'll be able to do 1 hit. Let's hope it's a good one. That's probably aggroed that spider. Oh good, you can hit him from here. Oh, nice hit. Look at that. Love it. His rifle's gone up, so he'll do a bit more damage, hopefully in future. Okay, let's kill him. No, I said let's kill him. There we go. Loot. Sting us. And just wait for our health to heal back, regenerate back. Let's reload their guns. Now, was there any loot here? Crates? No. So that's a big long corridor. Was this room a dead end? Do I need to map this out? Let's go in and have a look. Ah, there is some loot. I'm gonna have a lot to sell when I do find a trader, that is. Nothing else in there, just that one crate. Oh, here we go. How many have we got? Three. And that one's gone behind. I hope the other two are far away. Oh no, that's two of them I've got to fight now. Okay, so she can attack him to start with. Nice bit of damage. Okay, let's crouch him down and do an auto shot. And let's face him this way because that's where I think he'll be attacked. Okay, next, crouch him down. Just out. I just can't kill him. Never mind. That's it. You run off. That's good. Works for me. Oh, good. That one didn't get hit in, but this one will. Okay. So, Emily, you can finish off this one that's trying to run away. No, I said try and finish him off. Don't do a silly whatever you just did, because it weren't nothing. It wasn't useful at all. That's annoying. That's a waste of a go, but you did kill him.
Looks like that
kill
hurt.
It. Right, who's next? Oh, I only get the one auto this time. Oh, nice. Oh, lovely, look at that. Killed him. Okay. That's one enemy left. Nice. Cool, she does do some good hits with that hammer. Oh, trying to run away. But you aren't gonna get far. Okay, let's reload their guns. And get a looting. Arachnid parts. Still worth money though, I guess. Okay, let's have a look in here. And there's a crate in here to loot. Take all of that. And carry on. Oh no, there's a bit of loot there I missed. What's that? Arrack Venom. Oh, this is looking like big room to the left. Looks like an exit to another level. What's to the right? Oh, dead end. And straight on. More of the map. Probably gonna get attacked here. So I'm gonna leave these back here. Duck them down. And send Emily out as bait. Is there really nothing here? No, can't click on that door. About back this way. There must be something in here. No. Right, okay. Well, I must remember this room because it looks like it's got an exit. There's nothing to loot in here. So, carry on straight. Up this way. May as well bring them all up. Switch to single now. Lock these down. This one can come over here. Lock him down. Bet she gets attacked here. Yep, there you go. How many are there? Two. That's alright. Should be able to handle them. Not too shabby damage there, Emily. Okay, who's next? Put an auto shot on, or burst. Dead. Okay, so end his turn. Now the enemy should come to me, hopefully. The last one. Yep, there we are. Okay, good. Emily can get another hit in. Even if it is a miss. Yeah, nice. There we go. Alright, reload rifles. Oh no, that is the worst thing that could have happened. Right, so I'm out of rifle ammunition. That's not good. That means I'm going to have to now use a different weapon. Maybe this... I've got a lot of pistol ammunition. Trouble is, pistols, well, it does do between 8 and 11, let's try it. So, I'll give that to this character. As What's the pistol he's currently got? 6 to 9. Oh, that's better. Oh, ammo type is energy cells. That's no good. Maybe I should leave him with the machine gun then. Right, okay, I'll keep him with the machine gun, so let's switch him over. Which means he's got to be close range now when he fights. It's a nuisance though that I've used up all my rifle ammunition. Hopefully I'll find some more. Come on, let there be rifle ammo. No. But that's all there was in there. Not a lot. Well, it's not worth anything. Oh, let's just take it all. Okay, so that's where I started, I remember, over this side, because I see that crate. So that means I must have to go back to that room now, which had the entrance, which was just here. So I must need to go to a different level now. Oh, no, here we go. Defeat the Broodmother, and this is a nasty fight. Totally not prepared. 2, 4, 5, 4 spiders plus the Broodmother. This is the one where I may well have to reload. I'm surrounded. And it's not even getting to my go yet. Oh, is it on my go? Right, so it's on my go now. I'd like to have been able to stun this Broodmother. But I can't because my characters are near it. So what I'll do is I'll get Emily to attack it. Hopefully keep its attention. Now him, I will want to walk over to here. Turn him around. Can I duck him down? No, not enough action points. And this character I'll need to move as well. He's got the machine gun, so he can't go far. Move him to there. Turn him around. And I need 6 action points to use to stun grenade, so I can't do that even. Okay, but I can duck him down. And then my turn. Oh great, it's gone after him. Oh, my main character, that's who they've gone after. All the hits they're gonna get him. And he's poisoned. Right, okay, so this ain't great. I can't even I can stun these two, or I could stun all four, but that'll leave two of mine stunned. Unless I take her over to here. Yeah. Okay, so he has got the machine gun, but what I need him to do. Oops, no, didn't mean to do that. I want to choose the stun grenades. Oh, look at that. Right, let's see if I can just do these. Oh, I missed the two that I needed. That is not good. Not good at all. Wasted that. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. So let's see, I've got 9 movement points. So if I can move 3, I move to there. And then I should be able to do a stun grenade. Right, okay, that's a bit better. I'll have to heal him on the next turn. Okay, I'm not even going to worry about this one. I should let him finish. I need to take out this brood mother. Yeah, she walked over there and she didn't do the hit. That's a bit buggy, that. Never mind. She's supposed to have done a hit. He's poisoned, so I don't even know how long he's going to last. Okay, so he's crouched down at least. Let's do an auto burst. Oh, come on, he's right next to it, that's better. They're stunned. Oh, I'm gonna have to heal him on the next turn. In fact, let's do some healing. So, a medium, I think, for him. That's better. Crouch him down. And do an auto shot. So this one's got to keep hitting and hopefully not missing. Right, he needs to heal for sure. Oh, that got his hit points right up. That's good. Okay. Let's now do an auto shot. Ugh! Oh, that's not good. Come unstunned already. Oh, she's going down. Oh yeah, here we go. This is bad news. Right, okay, so the only thing I can really do here is stun, because otherwise I'm dead. Yes, I've got all four of them. Okay, what's his health? His health is still okay. Needs to reload. This broodmother just has too many hit points, and I'm gonna need to heal, no doubt about that. And that just did hardly any healing. Do it again. His points gone. Oh, good, that one's panicked. Oh, she's stunned, of course. Right, okay, I need to take this out. Trouble with the machine gun is it's pretty darn useless once they get this far away. Why is it so blocked? That's strange. Right, he's dead. That's good. Let's move a bit closer over here. Right, so let's do some more damage on the broodmother. Ugh, they've broken their stun already. That's not good. Yeah, she's down. Let's do another auto into the brood mother. Oh, and there is the timer. Well, I'll end this episode here because it's looking quite grim. I've still got four of them. The Broodmother is nearly dead, but this is looking rather grim. Unless I've only got one stun grenade left, so I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Wherever you are in the world, God bless you and keep every last one of you safe. Thank you for watching and have a fantastic day. Goodbye.